to the Atlantic Center at the first time. It was at the end of 2009 when I was just a teenager, with fear of learning English, because in my school, it was my first subject. After entering the Atlantic Center, I thought that just in a couple of months, I could speak like a native English. At least, that was my expectation. Then I realized to learn English is a long process and that the language center is not only a place where teaching English, it's a place to meet people and make good friends, classmates and teachers. The name of the prom preaching our second learning. Many people can say that learning is a process by which a person appropriates that knowledge. But with my life experience, I can say that learning is more than that. The learning process is based on an extensive process, very extensive, which one cannot know all the universe of language. But at least you can reach the same. Learning in this way to learn a large vocabulary and improve and opinion. My future, like all of us, is to reach an optimal level in comprehension, expression, and thought in English, and thus obtain an international certification. And in a not so distant future, to work or visit outside of my country and learn from different cultures. And I knew with English knowledge, I will do it. Thank you.